I've got a guess.
Do you really?
I've got a guess.
You've got a guess? This is unprecedented. If you had to guess, who would you say is next? I think it's Paul. You're wrong. That is a bad guess. You are bad at guessing. Ladies and gentlemen, Randy P. Is Randy P in the house? What, Randy?
Oh! What?
A double reverse guess.
I'm a terrible psychic.
You were waiting in the wings. You're ready to go. You're a showbiz professional.
Now, Randy, you like singing. Is that correct?
As a matter of fact, I do.
And how old are you, son?
Let's see. 33. Yeah,
33.
And who are you dedicating this song to, Randy?
Who are you dedicating this song to?
My lovely wife, Laura.
Aww. Let's have a round of applause for the married couple.
And the ladies.
All the ladies.
Now.
What a beautiful dedication. This goes out to my wife and all the ladies.
Feel free to dance nice and slow with somebody you know. I try not to be too slow, but it's by request, of course.
Thank you. Rebecca Brown first started her karaoke company. She hoped a young man like Randy would come along.
And they just like and they look at each other and be like, yeah.
Well, aren't you hoping that you're next on the stage, ladies and gentlemen? Who's the lucky performer? Oh, Randy,
you know what? I will. I'll warn the booth. We might just want to jump the line just by one person and bring in a ringer. Just to take it easy on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the most famous sea monkey on board, Mr. Al Green. Would you please for the literal Al Green.
Doing a duet with President Barack Obama on Let's Stay Together. Mashed up with Kashmir by Led Zeppelin.